Ladies, dahil sa pagpasok sa bahay ni Kuya, you're now one of the most talked about celebrities. Some people like you, some people don't. Ganun talaga ang public figure. How are you handling the fame?
Actually, feeling ko po mas naging stronger ako nung pumasok sa PBB. Kasi ngayon pong paglabas ko, parang kahit nakakabasa po ako ng negative comments, negative words po from people, it doesn't get to me anymore. Parang, okay. I read it and wala po.
But do you even have to read the comments?
Well,
pinupuntahan mo talaga?
I like to read all the comments po kasi yung mga good comments, parang sometimes when I read something good about me, I would go to their profile po and thank them personally po. Kasi nakakataba po ng puso yung mga sinasabi.
Doon sa mga taong nagsasabi ng mabubuti. Pero doon sa mga taong binabash ka o kaya hindi maganda ang sinasabi, what do you do? Pinalalampas mo?
Yes po.
Okay.
As much as possible, I
all
just
right.
ignore.
Let's talk about Jerome. Pumasok sa bahay ni Kuya. Did you know? Did you have an idea that he was going inside the house of Kuya?
Beforehand, hindi po.
Okay. Noong nalaman mo, ano ang iyong naging reaksyon?
Kinabahan po talaga ako. Kasi hindi ko po alam ang i-expect kung bakit po niya ako gustong kausapin. Wala po akong idea.
Elise, bakit? Wala kayong closure? Hindi maganda ang inyong paghihiwalay? Nag-away ba kayo?
Well, I think po, Tito Boy, there was really never a closure talaga.
That's why he needed to talk to you. Okay. Nalaman namin that in your conversation with Jerome, nasabi niyang, well, you know, your friends and fans were telling me na yung thread ng conversation. Dahil sa kanilang pananaw, gusto pa ni Jerome makipagbalikan. Dahil tinanong ka raw niya, I must admit, I didn't watch the conversation. Tinanong ka niya kung gusto mo pang makipagbalikan at sabi mo hindi. And then, right after this portion of the conversation, sinabi daw niya, ikaw nga dyan eh, pagkatapos natin maghiwalay, referring to your separation, eh, nagkaroon ka kaagad ng lalaki. Would you like to explain? I mean, we want to hear your side of the story.
Tito Boy, never po akong nagsabay. If ever I dated someone else, wala na po kami nun. So, yun po.
So, hindi totoo yung aspersion, yung suggestion na may pinagsabay ka?
Wala
si Jerome
po.
At saka isang boy?
Wala po, Tito
okay.
Boy.
Klaro yun.
Yes,
wala, hindi. Okay. So, did you have a closure inside the house of Kuya, kay ni Jerome?
Yes po.
Maganda ang pag-uusap.
I'm really glad na pumasok din po talaga siya kasi nakapag-usap po kami and nakagaan po ng loob. After our talk, para pong gumaan yung pakiramdam ko. First time.
You guys are ready to be friends? Not necessarily, but I'm answering the question. Are you ready to be friends?
Someday, I think someday. We'd be friends.
That's good. That's good enough. Okay. So nakabuti rin yung kanyang pagpasok.
Yes.
Okay. Tonight, we'll